10. Here is the Crandall. Gabby Fink.
And Adam Davidson. And Taylor Tomlinson.
I'm your host, Kaiden Nair. And this is Cross Country Corner, District Edition.
Tyler Anderson.
What did you do today?
District champ.
How did that go?
It was good.
It was good? You ready for next week?
Oh, yeah.
You heard that? State bound.
Freddie Donovan.
What did we do today?
We ran a 5K at districts.
How did that go?
Awesome. And I PR'd. I got 18:55, and I got fifth on the team, and we're going to state.
You heard that?
Daniel McClellan.
What did you do today?
Ran a 5K.
What was the highlight of this race?
Hitting the top 10. I got ninth place in a PR.
You ready for next week?
Yes, sir.
State bound. You heard that?
Let's go, baby.
What did you do today?
I ran a 5K.
How did that go?
It went really well. I got first out of all the girls at East.
What was your time?
24:35.
What was the highlight of the season?
Being here at districts.
You heard that?
Honey.
What did you do today?
I ran at districts, got 27th place, and a 22nd PR.
What's the best moment of this race?
Definitely when me and a North Florida kid worked together. There's a kid in front of us. We kind of forked them, and then just cut him off entirely. Let that kid stood no chance.
You heard that? What did we do today?
We ran a 5K at district.
How did that go?
We PR'd.
We PR'd.
What were your times?
26:17, 25:02.
You heard that?
Woo!
Ethan,
what did you do today?
Ran a 5K at district.
How did that go?
Pretty good. Got 20th overall. Was seated 22nd. That's what I was going for. I believe I got 17:41, so 6 second PR. Pretty good.
Where are we going?
We're going to state as a team.
You heard that?
You stopped it, bro.